We also created the perfect bedroom for sleep and invited people to tour it. It literally illuminated all the ways a person could improve their sleep environment as well as their sleep habits. And we wrote a guide to better sleep, filled with even more tips on how to get a good night's sleep naturally.